This is my plasma ball. It was $12 from thinkgeek.com. I was wondering what it would be like without the glass. So today I will break the glass and turn it on to see. Okay, I'm going to break it now. Ready, set, go. Nothing's happening.
So does that prove that it needs the glass around it, needs the airtightness or something?
Wait, it needs to...
We put a piece of glass back on. But it still is not working.